Welcome back to Budapest and the Hungaro Ring. Infamous for its tight, narrow corners that force the drivers to constantly be on top form. No doubt, we're in for a great race here today. 14 corners then for our drivers to navigate at the 2.7-mile Hungaro Ring today. It's 6 lefts and 8 rights around a lap here, with average speeds in the region of 120 miles per hour. And as always, a man with plenty of racing experience joins me in the commentary box. Today it's Anthony Davidson. Tell me, Ant, you're no stranger to surviving the melee of turn one. So how do you keep out of trouble when there's so much going on around you?
There are three main things to worry about there, Crofty. Positioning, awareness, and discipline. First, you have to put your car in a bit of space and make sure you have room to react to what the others are doing. Then you have to watch your mirrors and listen to the sounds around you to get a sense of where everyone is. And finally, just don't get too greedy. Just because a gap exists doesn't always mean you should go for it.
Nice overtake. Fastest lap of the race so far. approaching the pit window, you'll be on the mediums. Concerns at the moment, just focus on the driving. In this lap, push now. Stops. battery is in for his stop. Fastest lap of the race. Keep this up. and is dropping back by about 3/10 a lap. Of fuel remaining. Of fuel remaining. This is your final lap. Final lap of the race. We're increasing our gap on the car behind by around a second a lap. Burned off our excess fuel. We'll be back on target soon. Don't wait too long to turn the engine down. Fantastic drive, just fantastic. You deserved that race win.
It's a performance to be proud of today from our Hungarian Grand Prix winners. So, Anthony, what made the difference out there today?
Well, when you overtake that many people, I'd certainly hope you'd win the race. Their car was really effective in the slipstream here today, and the team would be pleased that they didn't cook the engine, given how long they were spending in the hot air behind other cars. They had a lot of confidence to push their tyres hard as well, especially going into the corners, which allowed for some late braking and some exciting passes.
So after a magnificent race, we can now see the drivers making their way to the podium. Once again, it's the Silver Arrows who take top spot, a well-earned victory for Mercedes. Let's focus on the driver of the day, Anthony Davidson. Who do you pick?
It's got to be Lewis Hamilton. I mean, he pulled off some impressive feats out on the track today, even by his standards.
Well, Ant, an end to another fantastic weekend of racing. Thanks to everyone who joined us, and we'll see you for the next one.